Heart failure is one of the biggest problems of mankind.
The technology has progressed so far that you can basically bring someone back from the brink of death.
It's really a life-changing technology.
The potential for how many people with heart failure could be impacted and helped is massive. It is one of the most common diseases that we face, arguably one of the number one causes of death. Heart failure just basically means that you're not getting enough blood flow to your body. It gets to the point where you can have sudden death.
My journey with heart failure started with our third pregnancy.
She couldn't eat, she couldn't walk, she could not function at all.
There's really only about 3,000 hearts every year for transplant. This shortage of hearts for people with advanced heart failure is only going to get worse. Some form of a mechanical substitute for a heart, a left ventricular assist device, they make up for that deficit. It's a mechanical heart pump that's attached to the heart to help overcome its inability to pump blood to the rest of the body.
Here at this Zurich site, we do R&D and manufacturing for HeartMate 3.
Yeah, it's great working with Andy. He's been here for 20 years.
We have several interests which are very similar.
Nature is really close. Every now and then we go mountain biking over lunchtime.
So in the very early days, these devices looked like this one. It's a pump that has a membrane in it. In other devices, you would generate some friction.
Human blood is very delicate. The cells might get damaged.
And when that happens, you basically have a pump that has a risk of an adverse event, like a stroke.
There were challenges to shrink it down to the size and getting the rotor stabilized. Parts became smaller, much more powerful. In 2000 or so, we brought this electronic from that size into an implantable. In the HeartMate 3, we applied the right amount of magnetic forces. The gap between the rotor part, so the thing that turns and thing that stays in place, is all around the rotors. They do not contact each other. This is the perfect scenario for blood cells. And this can only be achieved if you use the full maglev technology.
In these pumps, you don't see the clot formation that you did with older generation pumps. It is now comparable to a heart transplant.
As I sit here with you today, I am 3.5 months post LVAD HeartMate 3 surgery. The kids, they're noticing as mommy gets stronger, and they'll say things about mommy's able to do more, and they see it. They're just watching pretty much a miracle play out.
It was amazing to see the device that you've worked on for so long actually being used, and now it's helping thousands of people.
In a word, I would describe my life as having hope.
It's science, but it looks a little magical. I think that's the beauty of the thing.